die, bro.
No, you finna die.
I'm finna demolish you.
No, you not.
Bro, you finna get sniped. Headshot, biatch.
Shut up.
You just got owned.
Hey, you wanna see a naked picture of my girl?
I don't even know how to respond to that. But I'm not about to lose this opportunity. Show me.
Check this out. Nice, right?
Yeah, it's nice, but you know what? Your phone a little dirty, so let me just, you know, take this in the bathroom with me. I'll clean it off. I'll be back in about 30
don't
minutes.
Don't be sending it to nobody.
So no, it's not to nobody. You know, I'm just going to be in there for about, you know, 30, 40 minutes.
All right.
Give or take. Hey, can I borrow your lotion for a bit?
Yeah, man, I just bought a brand new big bottle. Go ahead and use it.
Alright. Mr. Nasty. Somebody downstairs.
Who is it?
I don't know. Kind of tall, mad, orange sweatshirt, kind of creepy, pedophile-ish.
So you're telling me there's a killer in my house?
I'm not saying killer, but I'm assuming, because it's kind of tall, got on a mask, and probably has a knife hidden somewhere, so he's either a killer or a Mexican. Hello?
What's your favorite kind of ice cream?
Cookies and cream.
Really? Mine is strawberry.
Ice strawberry, strawberry.
Oh, shouldn't have picked strawberry, should have been an individual. Now you're gonna die.
Fuck. Yeah, we should kind of get out of here, like, right now, yeah.
Yeah, I think we better go out the back.
It won't open.
Damn.
Man, I'm tired of running. It's time to fight back. Yeah. Time for the handguns.
It's okay. Because whenever he shows his face again, we'll be ready.
Thank you.